Little tweaks here and there. Resolution. I'm wrong right now. Trying to get the right resolution. Yeah, I have it like a slideshow. Ah, there we go. It works good now. Okay. Alright. Switching up the games. I'm not gonna play this game forever. Unless it's single player or that Aerolith Servant, which is an old one. But I'm just getting into this network, which is just an old game. I like the game, the single player. I always wanted to play it for system. I haven't played it ever. Played a lot of Newborn Eyes 2, single player. Almost seen them out. So, there's your music playing. Okay, the levels adjusted. This Argento Radio Circle. Argentum Regio, which I'm playing, I'm trying to help him out, go build the server, but probably I played that for about a week, Prisoners of the Mist. It was a huge debacle. I just went kind of trolling on the server. But the people are really mean, like abrasive. I mean, don't get me wrong, I don't know much about roleplaying, but even I could tell that it was retarded. Amiya is okay. It's very Forgotten Realms, which is a good thing. I like Forgotten Realms. That's the only one I really like out of the whole D&D set of themes or whatever. It's Forgotten Realms, maybe a couple others AD&D, so I don't like the basic AD, which is what Argento Regio is. Servers are down. They bring them down, secrets and everything. You're starting. But I got a little WoW time left, I could play that. And get my card, but I didn't get my subscription renewed this month, which I could have, but I didn't. Wanted to play Guild Wars 2 again. Still have it. What's it called? Hard Things. I'm sorry, I'm sure it's just me though, probably. Well, folks, I'm going to go to Argent and Regio one more time. Check out the other ones. I hear Sinfar from some evil bad boys. That'd be like Second Life or something. Who's the other? Amiya? Amiya is like, not too many rumors, but it's not rumors. Aerolith is the most popular. It's Forgotten Realms. This, what I've been making here is Argent and Regio with Rainbow Leaf. That's prejudice against Forgotten Realms. Even though they were nice, every modern D&D is a Forgotten Realm. If you don't want to play Forgotten Realms, you should like squeeze it into what is already Forgotten Realms, instead of the other way around. I'm not really a D&D fanboy though. I like the games. Kind of like Star Wars, I'm not a huge fan of Star Wars, but I like the games. Again, sorry for the shirt being off. Sorry. These are my characters I have made on here, and I have them saved on my computer in case I want to single play these bitches. I got all these characters saved. Actually, I made a drow with a beard. A drow with a beard. This is hilarious. I tried to delete it. I'll play my evil druid. I like evil druid. That's the only evil character I like, really, is evil druid. Damn, it's hot in here. Thanks for that, Gigi. Trying to go on the paper. I can't always take a ride out of it. I'm a little busy in the room with all the hours. I try to take a ride as much as I can. I have to go places. I like to take out my dog because so she'll have a good idea of what my date is. I don't want to take that away from her. But she doesn't quite understand night and day. It's not lagging in the stream, and that's good. That's the first time for everything. And I'm not getting my views from Twitch. I'm getting my views from my blog. Well, it's not really a blog, it's my Tumblr. My main page. That's quite something.